Rich, welcome to the Race Ways Podcast Network. We have another amazing show for you, as always, here in, guess where? Santa Fe Springs, California. As you see the art behind me, we have an exclusive, guys. This is an exclusive. We are in an art gallery somewhere in Santa Fe Springs where Roger Arts is about to show us all of his stuff. About a year ago, sometime in March 2022, I was in a living room of a Peruvian artist by way of Chicago. You heard his whole story on my podcast. Let's freaking go. Ramon's running both shows. Ramon, you're gonna mod here and in freaking Guam. You gotta be up anyways. You might as well do two shows. Jessa Diamond, what is up? What is up? What is up? Jessa Diamond, welcome, 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 welcome. Oh my gosh, what is this? What when I press this? Oh, nice. Hell yeah, hell yeah. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Running strong here, Santa Fe Springs, California, at Mario's Art Gallery. And we're exclusive. H-Town Love, H-Town Love in the house. Starfire Nails in the house, yes. Coming in strong, everybody. Come on in, come on in, come on in. Painting polish in the house. There we go, there we go, there we go. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, so like I was saying, last March, I was in the living room of Roger Arts, and it was awesome. Where are we at? I was in commercials. Look. Nice. Did you forget to turn off the ads in that channel, Ramon? That's funny. Oh, biddies. Is that what those little squares are? I can't tell. Let me get my other phone. I can't tell what those little squares are. Biddies, thanks for the bit, Starfire Nails. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 biddies. Getting you started. Hype it up. Biddies. Biddy, 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 biddies. I see the little emojis too. Here we go, here we go, here we go, H-Town Love. Here we go. Jessica Diamond, 4 biddies. 4 biddies. Are they biddies or squares? Let's see. Make it rain. Oh, hearts. Hearts. That's what it is. Hearts. Let me grab my other phone. Just in case. Say we make it rain. Hearts, nice. Thank you, thank you, thank you, Jessa. Thank you. Heart, let me, my heart, me heart, my heart, my heart. Heart all the way. Hearts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 biddies, Jessa Diamond. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Manage from right here. Low battery on this one, of course. Plug that in later. Noise. Noise. Hype it up, hype it up, hype it up, hype it up. Exclusive as always. You can see from behind me, we're about to see some art that is phenomenal. These painters are second to none. And by the way, how do you meet, if you're gonna ask me, how do you meet artists like this? Well, you have to know Ramon. That's how. Ramon is the one that introduced me to these guys. So this is how I know these awesome artists that we're about to meet today. It's Friday. I got paid. There you go. Ramon's making it rain. Doing it, doing it, doing it. Oh, that's cool. They pop up after. What? Chili's? Those Chili's? J-Rob in the house. Yes, 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 yes. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Gifted subs. Subs, Ramon, giving away subs. Yes. Here we go. Mario. Doing it. Fire in the chat. Alice Troppy in the house. Alice, how was your stream? I know you streamed earlier. Low grade fever. Oh, I had that a couple weeks ago. It was horrible. Well, I had that when I was in Disneyland, remember? I had everything. I had cold, everything. Oh, yeah, we got the Mana playing in the background. Probably get dinged for this. I don't know. What do you think, Ramon? We may not be able to put this VOD up because Mana playing in the background all night long. Mana doing requests for you, except that you don't get to choose what you want to hear. It just plays. Oh, yeah. Do. Oh, I love it. Oh, man. I see all the emojis on this thing. I freaking love this, Ramon. If you hear the Espanol in the background, these are Peruvian artists that we're going to see tonight. Oh, wait till you see. We're going to get a close-up on all of these, Jessa Diamond. I'm just timing it out. While they talk in the background, timing everything out. Yeah, dance. There you go. Dance is the Mana. Like this. This is how you dance to Mana. When you go to Mana, I've seen Mana with Santana. This is how you dance. This is specifically how you dance to Mana. I actually have been there, so I know it's like this. You close your eyes and you're like this. It's exactly like that. So, just, oh, I love Mana. What you know about Jaguares, Jessa Diamond? What you know about Jaguares? What you know about Jaguares? Mana is awesome though. A Mana dancing? Me dancing Mana or Mana dancing? What kind of emoji do we need? Aguarez too? Dang, she knows. HM Love knows. I do one of Mario. Ramon owns one of paintings. Mario, come here. Mario, this is Mario. He owns his studio. Mario, tell everybody where we're at.
We're at Whittier. Want the address?
No, not the address. if you're local, you guys
if
can
you're
come
local,
down.
It's 9826 Painter Avenue. Out of all the streets, Painter Avenue.
Painter Avenue is a painter. It's Painter Avenue.
In Whittier.
9826 Painter Avenue. What's the studio called?
You're in Basement 74. It actually is going to change. I'm probably going to change it.
Are you gonna change
soon?
It?
Yeah, I'm going to change it to just Mario Lopez Art.
Really? Hell yeah.
Because a lot of people ask me like, whoa, what's? Oh, I saw that Basement 74, and then they don't put.
They're like, were you hiding aliens in here or something like that?
Yeah, well, basement because it sounds urban.
Oh yeah.
And
yeah.
74 because that's my year.
Oh, there you go. So, oh, there you go. That's
but
you can make it simple for them.
Yeah, but you know what? A lot of people don't attest like the Mario Lopez Art and Basement 74. They think it's like two different things.
Oh.
So, and the whole point is to like brand yourself.
Yeah.
So what better way to brand yourself than like my Instagram?
Mario Lopez Art. It makes it simple.
So that's what it's gonna change pretty soon, but.
That's awesome. So we've been here before. You've been on the podcast before. You paint here. You do all your art here. You create here. Everything you do here. You have some drinks in the background as well. You drink here. Hang out here. This is where you do your thing.
Yeah.
Awesome.
That's actually my little bar/cigar lounge.
Nice. Well, let's go over what's happening here tonight. That's specifically very special.
Okay, today we're doing a Roger Treviño's exhibition. So basically, he's showing like some of his stuff that he showed last time, but with a lot of new stuff.
Oh, crazy.
And he has been talking about retiring and moving back to Peru.
No way.
That's where he's from.
Oh, crazy.
So that's why he's having like, you know what? I'm going to do everything. I'm going to put my original price and I'm going to put everything half off.
Half off today?
All the originals half off.
Roger, come here, come here.
So
we had Roger on the show in March of last year, right? Went to his house and saw all these beautiful paintings. Roger's from Peru. You guys know his story. Painter from Peru by way of Chicago, right? Mm-hmm. Studied in Chicago, came to California. You guys know his whole story. And now he says you're thinking about moving back?
Yes.
Possibility? Yes. Oh, yeah. The wife doesn't know. You're live. Sorry about that.
No, actually, something we're talking, haven't been decided just yet, but that's something.
Wow. Because they're retiring. You're putting in your retiring.
Yeah, I'm retiring.
Paperwork and all that, right? So
retiring. Because you were teaching at the parks, my dad.
No, he's still teaching.
Still teaching? Okay, okay. Cool. Awesome.
What I'll do is do that part-time for a while.
Part-time. Awesome. Crazy. So you want to retire? What besides the I'm sure just fun and relaxing, but why? What made you think about going back?
Economics.
It's pretty much super expensive here in California right now,
oh,
right?
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
Crazy. You can't even get a hamburger for 7 bucks.
It's not
for
retirement people.
Yeah.
Oh, heck yeah. That's why. Exactly.
That makes sense.
Exactly.
That's on later on to make me some space because I might want to go over there.
Oh, we're all going to go over there. You need two spaces.
Oh,
me and Mark.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah. Exactly.
About it. So check out.
Yeah, show me the stuff. Let's check out the stuff. Let me go forward. All right, show us around. When you want to start from here and go this way?
Let's go this way.
Fantastic. Mm-hmm. Check out this stuff, guys.
A little bit of my roots, you know, a lot of Latin flavor, Latin people from where I came from. You know, I like to go back to Peru and take pictures of people and come back and paint them.
Wow. Okay, so you'll go there and take pictures of them and then come back and you'll paint them.
Right.
These look extraordinary. I don't know if you guys remember from the podcast the realism that he does. I mean, they look so realistic. The wrinkles in the faces. Each face, what I remember from being at your house, was each person has a story, right? But you bring that story to life the way you paint it, right? Because you can see the eyes of this Indian, right? This is a specific indigenous person from Peru, right?
Right.
And this is a person that's carrying water in a jug.
Well, to be fair, this is a photograph from a famous Peruvian who used to take pictures of native people, which back in the 100 years ago, literally, in the 1920s.
Oh, so that guy was taking pictures back then?
Yeah, and his work was amazing because the way he captured the people, the essence. So I was mesmerized by that, inspired by that.
What was his name?
Martin Chambi.
Martin Chambi. Wow.
Yeah, and that's where this painting is called Martin, and that's one of his paintings. All his photographs are black and white, so this one I had to.
Does he paint also, or he was just a photographer?
He was a photographer.
So you loved his photography, and you take his photography.
I took that picture and made it.
That's amazing, dude. Oh, look at the wrinkles in the eyes, in the face. I mean, it's amazing. Because each one, you know these people have stories, right? But you can see it in their eyes, in their face, in the wrinkles, and the smile from the older lady there. You can tell, it tells a story, right?
That's what I'm saying, you know, you can tell. All the, like you said, wrinkles, everything is, you know, it has a story, it has a mark. Yeah. I don't know what they are, but, you know, I try to translate it.
I mean, you can see it, and then everybody that I'm sure sees them, and they interpret a different thing. They see something, they have a kind of a experience themselves. When they see these paintings for the first time, it's almost an experience for themselves, right?
Right.
So it's incredible. See what kind of questions you have. I just got back from drag. Alexa was at Drag Queen Bingo. Fantastic, Alexa. Fantastic. I love Drag Queen Bingo. Awesome. So if you're just joining us, we're here at Studio 357.
Basement 74.
357. That's like, I think in New York, right? That was back in the 70s.
Studio 51.
Yeah, this is Basement Vintage, and we're with the Peruvian artist, my friend right here.
and we're watching, and he's taking us through his paintings. Roger Art is taking us through the paintings. You guys, I don't know if you guys remember, last March, we were at his house. All these paintings were on his wall, and we were able to hear his story, growing up in Peru, learning art. You always drew when you were a kid, I remember you were saying. But then when you went to Chicago, you went to art school in Chicago, right?
Exactly.
I remember that. That's freaking awesome. That's cool. Did I miss the response if there's an online shop? Oh, good question. Is there an online shop for this?
Can they buy this online? Probably not. But what we'll do is if you guys see something you like, you just let me know, and then I'll get you guys his information. You got like a Venmo, right?
Yes.
Here's what we're going to do all night long. We're going to show you all the paintings. If I stop at one that you want, you tell me which one you want. The price is right there. This one's $1,000. El Creador de Vacas is $1,000. You want that painting? Let me know. We're going to put his Venmo in there, and you got it. We'll sell it right here, right now. Ramon knows how I do it. You want to buy a painting? We'll just sell you a painting. Here's these paintings right here. Here we go. This one right here. What's this one called, Roger?
This one is to My Forgotten People.
My Forgotten People? Price on that one, a measly $300. You could do that. Let us know. We'll put his Venmo in there.
Everything is 50% off.
So this price?
Is half.
Half of that?
Yeah.
So you're talking this $300 painting is now $250.
No, $150.
$150. I didn't take math. I took speaking. I took $150. See, I'm always trying to get more. That's my commission. So I was trying to get a little bit more. I'm trying to get my commission. Yeah, so you guys tell me where to stop. We'll send you the Venmo. And then you guys can get these paintings. You'll ship it to them, right? They're in the United States. Yeah, look at this. Beautiful paintings. $200, that's $100 right now. Right now is $100. This painting right here, $100. This is nice. I like the texture. I like the textures and the dark and the darkness of it. Like the shadows of it. Pretty nice.
My nephew took this picture.
Yeah?
And I asked him, can I make a painting of him? Because he's a photographer too.
Oh, wow.
He lives in Peru, Jano Cerruto.
Oh, he lives there?
Yeah. And awesome. When he posted that, I asked him, hey, can I make a painting out of that? Because I love him. And he said, go ahead, tío. Go nuts.
Damn.
Dude.
So,
I don't want to give him credit.
You can almost touch the blanket right here. This poncho this guy's wearing, it's layers and layers. You know, it's layers. It's like it's popping. It's like it feels like it's popping out. I don't want to touch it, but it feels like it's gonna pop out on you. It's like a pop out photo. It's amazing. Look at this. Look at that shot right there. Boom. That's the money shot. Look at that. Oh my gosh, that's a beautiful painting. What do we got here? Are there any Instagram social? Yes, it's Roger Art on Instagram. Roger Art. It's that. There it is. Boom. Thank you, Ramon. Roger. Yes, on Instagram. Roger Art.
That's the only
Instagram. Roger Art. Exactly. Roger Art. ROGERART. Roger Art on Instagram. Hit him in the DM. If he saw something he liked, he'll ship it to you. Look at this thing right here. Dang, beautiful. This one is $800, $400 tonight. Oh, it's $300. Oh, it's even better. $300. I was going to give it to you for $800. Roger's going to do $300. And you're gonna slash that price. It's gonna be $150 tonight.
Only tonight.
You guys hit him in the DM. There you go. You found it. You found the Instagram, Jessa. There you go. If I was in the studio, I'd put the link up. Can't do it. Look at this one. Hey, Katrina Cristina, 2. That's freaking awesome. Beautiful. Was this a picture as well before?
No, this was more from photographs. There are models. This one I took it on Hollywood Forever. She was sitting there. She was pregnant at the time.
Oh, yeah?
I took a picture and I like the effect that with the flash, how the light hit it. So I said, you know what? Let's make a painting. This one I found there on Instagram. I found this Elena Ipunto. That's her name. and she had, you know, that makeup pose. I just, hey, I need to make a painting.
Lady Katrina, we need one Katrina like that one for November 1st. There you go, Lady Katrina.
Oh. I'm playing the Katrinas.
All these are Katrinas? Paintings all the way up the wall here, ladies and gentlemen. The bride right there. These are stunning, they're saying. Ramon says these are stunning. These are paintings, guys. What you're looking at is paintings. Can you believe this? It looks like a photograph. You guys are looking at paintings. This looks like it's done by a computer. This was all done by these hands right here. Look at these, look at these. Those hands did that. Oh my gosh. Looks so real. All signed by the artist, Roger. Year done, 20 as well. Boom! J-Rob was able to put the Insta up. Oh yeah, J-Rob's a mod. Thank you, J-Rob. She put your Instagram up. Boom. Perfect. Wow. That was crazy. That one up there was tell us about this one.
This one is in honor of breast cancer.
Oh, okay.
If you notice the detail, she's missing. And I went on with that because I have not too many friends without problems.
Sure. Oh yeah.
But I want to give it my flavor. You know, even I love the Katrina. Even if I'm not Mexican, I love the Katrina thing.
Nice.
I just, you know, adopt it.
Oh yeah, and it's got that kind of rosy flavor. You try to do that as well, like it's kind of pink. The essence of breast cancer. Everybody's been affected. Everybody knows somebody who's been affected by the breast cancer as well. That's awesome. So, buy this one. This is $750.
Right.
$750. Half of that $750. $375. Alexa, who's in the stream right now, has cancer right now. Breast cancer right now. There you go. This is gonna be. We should do, we give 10% to breast cancer and you sell us one? Or?
Sure.
Yeah, we give
10%. That would be a nice thing.
Yeah, right? That's a good idea, right? We're gonna get, if somebody buys this painting, it's half of $750. 10% is gonna go to breast cancer awareness. We'll find a breast cancer foundation. Roger will make that happen for you guys, okay? There you go. About that one.
She's a model that I met on the Instagram, and I asked her if I could use one of her images. So she actually sent me this picture.
Oh, so she sent it to you?
Yeah, she sent me the picture, and I made the painting, and she really loved it. I made two. There's another one on the other side of the wall, the orange one on top of it.
Oh, okay. We'll get to that one. Not come and tell him not to find it. Not Komen, okay? Not Susan Komen. Alexa doesn't want to use Susan Komen. Tell him to find an org that researches metastatic breast cancer. We get the best. Perfect. So what we're going to have to do is have Roger join our Discord, and then we can talk about that on Discord for sure. put a list on Discord for us. That'd be awesome. Was this another photo inspiration?
Wow. A lot of things are, I'm a starving artist. I can't afford models so much.
There you go. Yeah, so you get the Instagram pictures. Exactly. Up there too?
That's
Mario's? Some Mario's work up there. You guys have seen his work before. Whoa, all these? All in here?
Well, these are prints.
All these are prints. Oh my god. He's also got prints available. How much are these prints?
$20
each on the prints. $20.
Except for the frameworks.
Except for the frame ones. How much are these frame ones?
Depends. Most of them are like 60. This one 120 because this is printed on canvas.
Oh, damn. That's crazy. Yeah, so if you want to get smaller ones, there's smaller ones. When my mother-in-law passed away, we gave all the donations from the funeral to breast cancer surgeons. Oh, that's awesome. I'll see if I can find what we're gonna... Yeah, that'd be great, J-Rob. Thank you. I remember this one too. This is from a model that you liked. Yes, that's your favorite. That's your favorite. I remember that. Oh man.
I love her tattoos, the pose, the significance, what he meant to me. And I just added the Katrina feeling to it.
That's awesome.
It's my favorite because I like the colors and everything, all the makeup.
Oh yeah, that thing's awesome. That's the one I seen. That's the one when I first discovered you was seeing that and another painting on Instagram.
That one's gone.
That one's gone?
Yeah.
Sold already. Excellent. So just the print. Yep, he needs an online shop. I'll tell you, Justin. You gotta get that online shop. Prints. I remember this one was in the backyard when we went.
Right. That's the other painting I did on the same model.
Oh, I see.
Actually, offer a print.
There you go. All these guys are old school Renaissance painters. So if you don't see the online shop, it's because they are hardcore, legit starving artists, old school painters. You're not gonna find people like Roger and Mario anywhere. These are real artists, real painters, using paintbrush, using canvas to make these depictions. This is legit stuff. This is super legit. More prints. Whoa. Almost lost the camera there. My Fave Orbison Breast Cancer Research Foundation, or BCRF. Perfect. Orbison. Okay, that'll be the one. There you go. Roger will take care of that for you. That's your son, huh?
Yes.
That's cool.
This is my son, it's Cristo. Cristo Latino.
That's the one that lives in Peru, huh?
No, he lives
here. He lives here?
Yeah.
Cool. He should be alright.
What about your son that plays guitar?
That's him.
That's him?
That's him. That's him.
What's his name?
Roger.
His name Roger? Yeah, Junior. Yeah,
you interviewed him.
Yeah, he came to the show. He came to see you. Research Foundation, BCRF. BCRF. So that's the foundation, BCRF.
These are yours as well.
Yep. Dude, I've never seen any of your location ones, like actual like structures. This is cool.
This is actually my neighborhood, back in Lima, Peru.
Really?
This is in Pueblo Lima, where I'm from. This is what is left of a wall, and those, yeah, real windows. So I took a picture of it, and you know, I say, I have to take a picture. Same with this one.
That's part of your neighborhood?
That's in Lima. That's in Lima downtown. Wow. One of the surviving walls of those, that style of architecture.
Whoa.
This is in La Perla in San Juan, Puerto Rico. But I was there in June.
Nice.
I love all the paintings in the world.
That's crazy. So, I don't know how. Let's see. I love the name so you can buy two prints. Okay, cool. So, I'm going to buy two prints. We're going to buy. You have Venmo, right?
Venmo sale.
Okay, cool. Okay, I'll send you Zelle. We're going to buy two prints and we're going to wrap them up on my next show. So, guys, pick which one. Help me pick which one. Got his son Roger there. We've got this beautiful one right here. These are 20 each, right?
20.
Ramon's just donated $40 to the show. We're gonna buy two prints. We're gonna raffle them off. There you go. This one right here. Oh, keep going left. This one. This one? Oh, your left? Okay. It's probably backwards because I'm mirroring you guys. This way? This one? Oh, well, I was going right. Okay. I was going right. This one? That one. Okay, there's one of them. There's one of them. We're going to be giving this away pretty soon in our show. That's one. What's the other one? What's the other one? We got this chick right here with the orange. We got the skulls. We got the gentleman. We've got this beautiful lady right here. We got this one. This one's kind of cool. Got the lady that sent him a picture. The old man? You think? I really like this one as well. This is so friggin' realistic right here. What do you guys think about this one right here? I really like this one. This one's dope, right? Cool.
He's got this one at home that he is not willing to separate it.
He's not gonna sell it? That's the one you're real. What's talk about this one? What's it worth?
Okay. This is an image of Chalán. Chalán is the, in Peru we have Los Caballos de Paso, which are horses that have a particular step and it has to be trained.
Oh, is it like dancing kind of horses?
Kind of, yes. Wow. And the Chaláns were the ones that took care of them.
Oh.
This guy had 90 years old back in 1980.
90 years old back in 1980.
Yes, and I saw the photograph on a magazine. So I save it. And I say, okay, I'm going to make a painting of that when I'm good enough to do so.
Whoa.
In 2002, my mother asked me to make a painting for her. She bought a frame in Mexico, and she said, I need a painting for this. So Christmas came, and I said, I have nothing for my mother. So I actually made this painting.
In 2002.
Pull out the old picture which I saved for 22 years.
Yeah.
And I made that painting.
Wow.
When my mother passed away, she gave the painting to my brother.
Mm.
But my brother said, you know what? You better save it in your house for a while.
Wow.
Actually, which was a good thing because his house got on fire.
His house caught on fire?
Yes.
So we wouldn't have had this painting. So it's in your living room.
Now it's in my living room. My brother's like, yes, keep it there for me. So,
wow. Dude, but that's crazy. For 20 years, you kept the photo with yourself from 1980 and 2002. You made the painting.
Yes.
That's crazy. We have to have this one. That one has a story, guys. Now you guys know the story. And what do you call these guys? These are the guys that watch the horses. El Viejo. The guys that watch the horses. That's special. Perfect. So those two are mine right there.
All right.
Sponsored by Ramon Works. Make sure you follow Ramon Works. There you go. We'll get those. Let's see what else we got over here. There you guys go. So we have to have a show during the week. Do a little giveaway. Sponsored by Ramon Works. Talk about this whole Katrina theme for people that don't know. Some of these people from the Midwest, the whole Katrina mythos from Mexico, all that.
Okay. One of the reasons, two things attract me to it. One, which is the obvious one, all the colorful and, makeup. That called my attention. But when I found out more about it, which is Katrina is the person who comes and picks up the dead.
Oh.
To take them to the other side.
Oh,
dang. So it's not the dead there. It's just it's the person that carries it. And what it is death is part of life. We're not getting out of this alive.
Right.
It's a matter of having that contact with them. And since especially my parents passing away, that gave me more meaning.
Sure.
And it's my way of saying they keep living in my heart. They're still alive. So every living being that we love, they're still alive.
They still live.
And that's the way. These are the people who invited us to the other side.
The Katrinas.
I want to keep them.
Yeah.
I even made my only tattoo has.
Yes,
which
Katrina?
Is my own design.
There it is. Show the guns.
It has the dates of my parents.
Awesome. What year did they pass?
2012 and 2016.
2012. Awesome. So it's kind of like the extent taking that help. She helps you kind of take the journey to the other side, to the next.
And
part
especially every November 2nd. The Day of the Dead. I do my little
altar,
and put all the pictures of my relatives in there. Because it's that deep for me. I want to keep, even if I'm not Mexican, it is a Mexican tradition.
Yeah.
But I love that. I adopted it.
Oh, everybody. I mean, it's such a cool. It's full of. If you to make it simple for you guys, if you watch the movie Coco. To simplify it for you, if you watch the movie Coco, you see the different, the way the Mexican culture believes in the spirit world or the other side or whatnot. And then, but the art that goes behind it, I think, is really key there. The candles, the colors, the way that film was made, and it really captured the color and the essence of, you tell me, you're a painter, right? Those kind of colors that it captured, captured the essence, right?
Even in black and white, which I did a couple of black and white images of this.
Wow. So that's another level. That's a whole different thing, dude. That's crazy. Black and white. So not just color.
It's just the meaning.
It's an element of it. The meaning. Wow, that's really cool, dude.
That's why I don't get tired of keep on painting this.
Dude, that's awesome. And then where does this girl kind of goes in a different direction, I think.
Yes. This one I like to incorporate what he tells me when I see the images. It's just, express my feeling, my particular feelings as a woman. A lot of people say, why woman? Women are the best people to express their feelings.
Women are the best.
Men, we have wrong.
Yeah, exactly. I think women are a lot better looking than we are too, right?
Yes. So it's not just a woman. What he tells you, what I try to express.
So tell us what she told you, for example. I love it. I love it, because remember when we first interviewed you before with the other girl, you couldn't say anything about that one either.
Yes, I'm sorry.
So these all have a personal personal.
When I'm going through, I try to look for an image that will express my feelings at that moment. Some are happy, some are mad, some are melancholic, some nostalgic. It depends. Some even represent anger.
It's so similar to like people that play music. You know, when they feel a certain, like, when they feel sad, they play a song a certain way. And then when they feel happy, they play a song, maybe a happy song.
Exactly.
Is that kind of like this kind of thing that you go through as an artist?
I also have my playlist for the mood that I'm in.
The jams when you're painting, you play a certain jams.
I have like over 7,000 songs on my phone because I don't trust playlists.
Spotify ain't gonna work for you?
No, I need to listen to the music that I want.
It has, yeah, no so, randomness, it's specific.
Exactly.
And it's you're putting yourself in that zone.
Exactly, you know, yeah.
The same way a musician does, the same way an archery does, somebody who's in, it's a trip. All the, you know, the different artists that I meet and I interview, they all have the kind of same feel. Like they get into this vibe, they get into the zone to create this thing. It's there's so much to it, right? There's so much to being a painter. There's so much to being an artist and a musician as well. There's so much passion that goes into it.
No, and one of the things I always tell people when they ask me, what does it mean to you? I say, no, look at the painting. Which one calls you? What does it mean to you? Then if you get a feeling out of it, I did my job.
That's perfect. That's perfect. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Boom, boom, boom. Nice. Nice. Very spicy. I remember these were like in your backyard when I went to your house.
I get tired of looking at one, got a new one.
That's one thing we can't do. Like, we can't go buy more paintings to put them up. You can paint paintings to put them up. That's freaking awesome.
And as you can see, I have plenty.
No, dude, yeah,
this whole room. Right now, I'm showing 126.
126 pieces in this room? Wow. Is this yours too?
Yes, I am.
Captain America. There's comics too.
Oh, yeah.
Like comics too? Awesome. Let's go. You got some more in here? How's it going?
Yo.
¿Qué pasó, mi Raj?
What's up?
Pues durmiendo el alcohol.
El valiente. This one on top, the egg.
Yeah, my mother had that. And when we moved out all her stuff from her house after she passed, I found, you know, those little pieces. That one, the bees.
Oh yeah, so you have the real items.
Strong.
And then you painted them.
Yeah, she had. Wow. She collected those, so I made a painting of.
Jay Strauss.
Yes.
Jay Strauss bus. That's crazy. Awesome. You can, I mean, because you're able to paint these kind of realistic, like potteries and artifacts, it goes back to the fact that you're classically trained. Like you're a trained, like you're really well, you know, like a true artist.
Thanks.
It's amazing.
Basically, I like you say, I concentrate about a lot of on faces. So I want to challenge myself. That's the reason I start painting places.
Yeah.
Which I love them. And say, can I do it? You know, can I actually
challenge yourself.
Translate it to a painting? And that's what I start doing a still life.
Dude, I mean, it's amazing. You're doing them.
And I love them.
You pull it off. There's no doubt. There's no doubt. You pull it off, dude. It looks like freaking like the Renaissance, man. Yeah. It's freaking crazy. That's amazing. That's so amazing. This is kind of cool. It's like looking through a mirror. Snow. Wow, look at that. Stunning, absolutely stunning.
Where was this woman from? Do you remember?
Another person that I found on the internet. On Instagram. Instagram is my favorite. And I even talked to her, and she thanked me for it.
Yeah.
But I like the particular colors. Her, her looks.
Oh, yeah.
Her background.
See the crazy haircut, even.
And I didn't want to make it big. I want to challenge myself again and make it small. Can I do it small? Not only big, but small.
Tiny proportions.
Right.
Details.
That's how I get it.
So crazy. Amazing, amazing, amazing. Yes. There's another one. I mean, crazy. Look at the shadows.
Both of them.
That's crazy. There you go. Espadas?
I actually was going to walk into Target and I saw him.
No, there it is, Target.
Yeah, so that's awesome. I took a picture of it because I find it so cool.
Heck yeah.
And I say, all right, let's see if
dude,
I can do
that's, it. That's this area. That's like a staple here in Whittier. You gotta have the respondents. These guys hang out in front of my son's school. There's so many of them. Is that the one you were painting on Instagram like recently? Yeah. The cross? Yeah, I like that. Oh yeah, the food cart always speaks to me. The food always speaks to me. Little market, right?
That's again back in Berlin in Lima. I was with my wife walking through the market and I saw it. I took a bunch of pictures and loved that one. I said, he has so many details. Again, the challenge. Can I do it?
Wow. That's what's kind of cool is like when you're walking through life yourself, you're like, you could see like a painting it doesn't exist yet, but you know it's gonna, you can make something.
Right. And like I said, they are my places, you know.
Sure.
So I need to translate it. I can leave them on a picture, but there's no fun in it.
No, yeah, you're capturing it in paint, in this medium of painting and canvas. It's incredible. It's like when I sometimes I'll be someplace and I'll be like, I should stream there. It's like, that's how I think. So you think about like, I should paint that.
Right.
That's awesome. J-Rob says the man has incredible talent. I'm in awe. That's awesome. There you go. People are starting to pile in to see you, my friend. So I don't want to keep you too much. Say hi to your friends. This is amazing, bro. We're going to hang out for a while. Hang out with Roger, Art, and his friends, and Mario as well. Puts this right here. Sick, dude.
Yeah, we're going back, huh?
Sick.
So, you want this?
Yeah. So I'll memo you.
Oh, wow.
Hi, how are you?
This is my wife. Mel, my wife.
Oh,
Mel.
I'm like, I've never seen you. How are you doing?
Good, yourself?
Mario, Roger. That's my daughter, Ophelia.
Nice to meet you, nice Roger. Meet you.
She draws as well.
Oh, yeah.
Artist. So I can remind these two. Prince. Ramon bought these. And then we're going to raffle them off on the show.
Oh, nice. Yeah, they're smudgy lights.
Yeah?
That's good.
Yeah. Awesome. Thank you.
Yeah.
stood up, I think I was gonna steal.
Sign them and remark them.
You haven't even started?
I don't know. We're we've been filming. You want me, oh, you want me a camera?
No, I don't want to.
He secretly loves the camera. Mel secretly loves the camera. Mel secretly loves the camera.
No, I don't.
Yeah, she does. Look at, she's a camera hog. That was crazy. Let me see. It has a pencil mark. Is that? Or you wanted me to have him like sign it, sign it, sign it? Sold. Nice. So they're starting to auction off or sell his paintings right now. Did you? Hell yeah, dude. Big ones?
Everybody's an original. Like,
hell yeah. I'm gonna sell you guys this for later.
So which ones?
These two, this price. Ramon was saying something about having them sign it and remark it. What does that mean?
No, it's the, they're numbered already. They're numbered, titled, and signed already.
Oh, they're already signed.
Yeah, yeah.
They're numbered, titled, and signed already.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Okay.
I'm gonna raffle these off and show.
Oh, nice. Oh, yeah. Alright, so, are you going live? Okay.
We're in live, so.
Oh. So this, don't even worry about Zelly. I got you.
You said, sure, Ramon, yeah. Ramon got it. Ramon got it.
Ramon got it?
Yeah, Ramon got it. Sure. Yeah, Ramon got it. Ramon donated. Cool.
No, I don't know, it's up to you, but I say, you know what? You could get something else. Those are on me.
Dude, hell yeah. Sponsored by Mario Lopez Art, dude. See, there you go.
Yeah.
Boom, guys. There you go. So, we can get something else if you want, Ramon. Yeah, Mario Lopez just donated. Boom, 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 boom. It's an art night, guys. Mario Lopez art. Dang, Mario Lopez, there you go. I don't know what to do, Ramon. You tell me.
Do they see the cabin? I love this one.
The cabin? Yeah, everything's half off. I was thinking about buying this one. No one likes this one right here. I like the snow and all that.
I like the teapot as well.
Oh, well, let's not get carried away here, guys.
I like the teapot. I like the snow. And the bonsai's second choice, but I really
Jesus, how much is the Captain America one, HM? Oh, my God.
Oh. It comes with the frame?
Yeah, you get all that. So half of 120.
A lot.
Oh, you want to see Captain America, Ramon? Dude, it's $220. It's freaking sick. That's really sick. Look at the pencil work. I think that's, I don't know if that's charcoal. Roger Art, dude. Peruvian artist. Peruvian artist. Peruvian artist. Captain America's hot in that painting, Just Diamond. That's awesome. Now, here's... let me show you guys the most important pieces of the whole show.
really need to get into the nitty gritty here. And here it is, right here. These little crackers are the most important part of the whole show. Some crackers. Whoa, I don't want to drop them. Some cheese, the cheese spread. This is the best part of any art gallery, is the spread. You gotta figure out what the spread's gonna be like. Got a napkin. Oh my goodness, you are gonna wish you were here when you see the salami. When you see these salamis going down. And some cheese. Oh, Lordy. Don't mind if I do. Some cheese? Oh yeah, gotta go with the inspiration. Yes, this cheese inspired me. Besides the Beatles. And you thought we weren't gonna eat something tonight.
What is
that? What? My daughter Ophelia, upcoming artist. She's an amazing artist. What do you think about the painting, Ben? Best part of the whole show, right here. We're buying the snow. We just bought the snow, guys.
We'll go ring the bell.
Ring the bell. Yum. Mm-mm-mm. Awesome, dude.
You get a shot. Everybody that buys an original gets a shot.
No. You gotta take a shot now. Anybody that buys has to buy a shot. Get a shot.
Everybody that buys an original one gets a shot.
I'll take a water shot. You have water here?
Yeah, right there. Oh, there's cold ones too.
Yeah.
You don't have to shoot it. You can taste it. Okay. It's really good.
You bought that one, baby.
They bought that one.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
You want water? Okay.
Oh, you know what? Let me give Britton and comprar los dos. I forgot to give the first ones that bought. Oops.
And that one was like 1,000.
No, they bought that one and one of the bigger ones.
Yeah. It's gonna happen. People are starting to show up.
Yeah.
That's new.
Yeah.
All right, Dana, cheers to Mr. Roger.
But I only have 10,000. Ramon is a philanthropist, so that's why we hang out with Ramon. He's gonna buy half the wall tonight, so it's gonna be awesome.
That's the real stuff. That's like, what is this stuff called? Addictivo tequila. Now you're addicted. Basically, it means in Spanish,
it's really good though, right?
You're addicted.
Yeah.
She's like dying.
It has this
kick?
No.
Pacifico? Pacifico, yeah.
You guys remember, look at Ron Twitch. You guys remember Roger Jr. from the show? Episode like 15 or something like that? Season 1? Roger was on with the guitar. How many strings is that guitar?
Eight string
guitar.
Dang. What season are you on now?
Season 2.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah, so it's season 2. But it all started with you guys. Your dad, Mario, you. Those were the first shows. So it's crazy. It's been a year.
Well, it's cool to see you still doing it. Me too. I actually just released music.
You did it?
Today.
Today?
Yeah. Just a single.
You gotta come back on Twitch. Right. Now I'm doing it on Twitch. So people are watching live. Boom, 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 boom. How much for the Beatles painting? Let me go find out. $7.50 on the Beatles painting. $7.50. Four installments. You can do some installments. Afterpay or Klarna. You guys are the best. We're going to put these on Young Nell's website, and then you guys can use Affirm to pay them. That's what you can do. Yes, Jess and Diamond. There you go, Affirm.
Good. Yeah.
likes it. But he's gonna do, Ramon's gonna do 4 installments.
This is actually my little cigar plant. So I have some like chocolate that we sit down and we have our cigar.
Well, it would be half, right?
Yeah, half of 750. Can we redeem a Chapa Chewy? Oh my gosh, you guys are gonna do it. You guys Chapa Chewy'd me right here? Oh my gosh, you Chapa Chewy'd me? Oh my gosh, you Chapa Chewy'd me. Excuse me, have you seen Chapa Chewy? It's like a smaller, like a little, kind of like not like a dog, more like a, kind of a, like a poodle mixed with a, like a mule. It's a smaller animal, fangs. You haven't seen that? Okay, thank you. What was your name? Sheila, thank you so much. I was just wondering, because he was around here earlier, and I just want to make sure. Thank you so much. Appreciate that. Thank you so much. Thanks, guys. Chapa Chewy, me in the middle of an art gallery. Gosh. Wow. Chapa Chewy. Chapa Chewy, Chapa Chewy, Chapa Chewy. Chapa Chewy, Chapa Chewy. There's your redeem. Chapa Chewy. I am the cream of sophistication now. Now I'm the cream of sophistication. Thank you for that. Now they'll be looking at me funny all night long. Chapa Chewy, Chapa Chewy, Chapa Chewy. Drunk ready? She's wasted. Mom is wasted. I can smell it. It smells like gasoline.
It smells like
a gasoline tank.
Like whiskey.
Yeah, that's what I thought it was, because he likes drinking whiskey.
Is this not whiskey?
No, it's tequila. And I've never seen a bottle like that in my life. Tequila Addictivo. Tequila. If anybody knows what Tequila Addicto is, put it in the chat. Gasoline is nice for dancing. Yes.
I mean, it looks like whiskey.
She wants to dance with me already.
It tastes like whiskey.
Tastes like whiskey. It's thick like syrup, right?
And I'm not a whiskey person.
Ramon was looking at the Captain America.
Oh yeah,
dude, that's sick. Is that charcoal?
Or is it charcoal?
Yeah, charcoal.
I think that's charcoal with some with color pencil.
With pencil, huh?
Yeah.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Dude, that thing is sick.
Yeah, I remember when he did that one.
Yeah, it's crazy.
And it's only for 110.
What? No. Oh, dude, it's two. I thought it was 750, dude. It's 110, Ramon.
Huh?
You want though? No. Yeah.
220. Half of that.
220.
So 110.
110. 110 on the Captain America. Damn. You want that, Ramon?
Did he say yeah?
Captain America.
Should he put so?
Put so. He's gonna put it on. Put it. Live online sales galleries going once.
Is it gonna happen?
Going twice.
Is it gonna happen live?
Ramon, what do you got? We got 110, 110. Do I hear 200? Do I hear 200? 200, 200 going once. 110 going once, going once, going twice.
Oh, you don't want to answer now, huh?
Oh, you don't want to answer. What? 110 going live on the show, one time.
He's trying to keep it dramatic now.
Here we go. Stunning drama. Here we go. 110 on the Captain America. Here we go. I will have to pay you back when I see you. Boom! So, 110. You got it.
Are you serious?
Venmo. Yep, they got Venmo, right? I think he has Zelle.
I think he has Zelle,
Ramon. Or Venmo me and then I'll pay him. Yeah, Ramon, just Venmo me. I got it. Sold, Ramon. Well, put my name.
This is going live.
Oh, another one! Oh, Ramon, you're the proud owner of Captain America! Sold! Live on Twitch! Boom! Congratulations! Ramon was getting, Mel was gonna fight you for it.
Two more. He's going live right now.
These paintings are going like hotcakes, ladies and gentlemen. You better catch them. We'll get his Zelle right now. I'll get it. I thought it would just be his phone number. Well, it will be his phone number. But we don't want all 2,000 of you calling Roger at one time. I'm trying to get paintings. You're absolutely right, sir. You are right, sir. Raceways exclusive behind the scene gallery. First dibs on all these. We got first dibs on all these. We saw these first, chat. We saw these first. Got your prints. We got a painting. First dibs. Another one! Nice! Yeah, I think so. Buy that for your mom? It's like a mirror. If you got, where, I mean, the problem is we don't have nowhere to put it. We don't have nowhere to put it. Good night, H-Town. Thank you so much for watching. Possible apple picking tomorrow morning. Possible. It's like a slash, huh? Que roco. Que roco. Que roco. Get those points. You never know what I'll do. Guys, let's see. Some of you guys, it's getting late in the East Coast. We're going to end it here. Thank you so much. Live from Santa Fe Springs, California at this basement.
Bye.
Mel says bye. I told you she loves the camera. She's loving the camera. We bought some art. We saw some art. We kicked butt. We got prints to give away on the next show. Make sure you're following Raceways. If you're not following me, make sure you're following so you guys can get those raffle painting prints from Roger Arts, all the way from Peru, Peruvian artists. Guys, thank you for joining us. We'll see you soon. Have a great one. Right.